Today's talk is about ketone. Ketone is obtained from secondary alcohol. Secondary alcohol is oxidized to ketone, to produce ketone. Ketone is reduced to produce secondary alcohol. For example, 2-propanol is oxidized to acetone. The use of acetone is organic solvent. Acetone manufacturing method, calcium acetate, is heated to produce acetone and calcium carbonate. Butanol is added potassium dichromate and sulfuric acid to produce 2-butanol. Dichromate ion, the number, oxidation number of dichromate ion is plus 6. Chromium ion, chromium ion. The oxidation number of 3 is 7 water. Minus 2 plus 14 proton and plus 14 plus x equals plus 6 electron, 6 electron is needed. Yield volume reaction, dissolve CH3CO, CH3CHOOH, this form is experience undergo yield volume reaction. Yield volume is obtained using sodium hydroxide and iodine. Chloroform CHCl3. Afterwards, I will demonstrate this reaction. Find the compound indicate the yield-volume reaction. Find dissolve acetaldehyde or acetaldehyde. Okay. Acetone is okay. Ethanol. Yeah. And say okay. 2-propanol. Okay. Methyl ether. No. There is no alcohol. Find this. Propentanol. No. Methanol? No. Propanol? No. I will demonstrate the yield-volume reaction. Sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide and iodine. Acetone. Add acetone. Heat is needed. Warm this solution. Yield is obtained here. Yeah. Your other one obtained. That's all for today.